Hey guys! So, obviously a bunch of you have had the chance to upgrade your iDevices and Macs to the latest OS releases. So you must understand that these are all developer betas. So you're going to have issues with some of the programs that you use. You have to remember that these betas are just now getting into the hands of developers. To expect there to be no issues with any of the programs that you're using is really just wishful thinking. For those of you who use Microsoft Office products, and more specifically, Microsoft Outlook, you may be running into a little window here that is telling you that your version of macOS is not compatible. In fact, even on iOS, Microsoft Office seems to be having a lot of issues and seems to crash quite a bit. Well, I have a fix for you, and it's a very temporary one, at least until Microsoft develops Outlook to actually work for macOS High Sierra. When you're upgrading your Mac, use the HFS storage system rather than the APFS storage system. Microsoft has officially recognized the issue that Outlook does not work on APFS, but haven't issued any fixes, so I suspect the problem lies within the compatibility for APFS. So in the meantime, just use the HFS and everything should be fine. So far, all the other Microsoft programs work at the very least, but you can still see some things that are a bit buggy. Obviously, since they have not been updated to be fully compatible with macOS High Sierra, you're going to have these problems. So that's a quick, easy fix, and that's all I have for you today. I will have some more videos out on some bugs I found on iOS and how to work around them or fix them completely. But in the meantime, please like and subscribe, and I will see you in a bit. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you all have an awesome day.